Make your own light-up button controller with Trellis, Adafruit's open-source button platform. The Trellis is designed to work with any kind of Arduino board. You can connect your controller to the computer with the Arduino USB port. You can get the parts and tools for this project on Adafruit.com. Customize and 3D print our enclosure to fit your controller. We're making a basic 4x4 button box. It's small and handheld. Our four-piece design fits the Trellis PCB, elastomer buttons, and an Arduino. You can decide what color LEDs you want to light up your buttons. Solder them in, and don't forget, the long terminal pin of the LED goes into the positive pins. Trellis will multiplex the LEDs with a constant current, so you can mix up your 3mm LED colors. Solder the 16 LEDs to the back of the Trellis PCB, then trim the legs with diagonal cutters. To connect the Trellis to your Arduino, use 4 jumper cables. We want the kit to be compact, so we removed the plastic guards, but you can also use plain wire. The Trellis PCB and buttons tightly snaps onto the printed tray. The tray is designed to expose the wire connections so that they can pass through to the Arduino. The bottom cover includes mounting holes for the Arduino. You can use an Uno or Leonardo. Use 2 or 3 screws to securely mount it. The printed frame has holes for both power and USB, but you can use USB for both power and data. Now it's time to close it up. Carefully bend the 4 jumper pins to fit into the enclosure. The outer has a lip that secures the top above the Arduino. Once you have placed the elastomer keypad on top, you can snap the cover on. The Trellis can make a great musical instrument, custom keyboard, or a light-up game. What awesome project will you come up with? Let us know by joining our weekly show and tell. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more projects from Adafruit.